punch with, you know. And since that time, like, you know, he's been always very supportive, very, like, you know, encouraging that, you know, you should work hard and how you to take ahead your company, everything. So till now, like, he knows all the awards are because of Mr. Yogesh Joshi. Like, he was
thank you very much, Jyoti. I would like to delete my speech. It's not going to be a 10 minutes or 15 minutes speech. Okay, I'm not going to make you bored. Okay. In the evening, I worked for Tata Steel for 36 years and then I quit. And in the evening, I used to be Professor Yogesh Joshi. In the morning, I used to be Professional Yogesh Joshi. In the evening, I used to be Professor Yogesh Joshi, wherein I used to take lectures for PR and communications and advertising. And that used to be 1.5 hours. So I'm not going to be Professor Yogesh Joshi at this moment. Anyway, I would like to start my speech with an Urdu Shairi. I keep a lot of interest in Urdu Shairi. There is a saying, ki main akela chal raha tha, janibe manzil magar. Main akela chal raha tha, janibe manzil magar. Log saath aate gaye aur karwa banta gaya. This is factually correct share on Jyoti, because 7 or 8 years when she met me for the first time and she was wanting to sell an event, and I knew that this is not going to be sold out for many considerations, but since then this is what is the PR angle which I like of Jyoti and which I thought I must share with all of you, is that she never lost the contact. She would always keep in touch with me. Paisa aata hai, jata hai, business milta hai, nahi milta hai. Yari dosti hamesha lagata rehti hai. And if at all you want to do business in India, our culture is not hire and fire. It is actually the relationship building. And that is how you start earning business. This morning I was in Hotel Lands End that belongs to Tata Group. And there is some young female who actually attended me. And we were discussing, and I was telling her that I have visited by now 52 different countries. 52 countries. And there is a sea change in between American work culture and the British work culture. We follow the British work culture because they ruled us for over 200 years and 90 years in action. 1857 to 1947, 90 years. British culture is essentially relationship building and thereafter converting that into business. American culture, they will not recognize you after 5:30 in the evening. It's a hire and fire culture. What I like of Jyoti is, although we never had any kind of business proposition during her water days and my Tata Steel days, the relationship continued. And today for the first time, when she is completing 5 years, we actually entered into business relations. Which is something, you know, worth appreciating, and which is what I thought that I must share with you. Not everybody can become an entrepreneur. After I left Tata Steel, it took almost a year for me because of the several laws, and in between, I wanted to set up my own company. And the Government of India, Ministry of Corporate Affairs, you require something called a DIN number. And from 26 January, all of a sudden, they closed down. I wrote at various levels, spoke at various levels, nothing could materialize. Finally, I lifted the phone जिसको हिंदी में ब्रह्मास्त्र कहते हैं. हमने कहा अभी ब्रह्मास्त्र छोड़ना पड़ेगा. I spoke to someone who's my dear contact for the last several years, right from my Tata Steel days and his days of bureaucracy. He's a joint secretary at Prime Minister's office. And I said, sir, this is what is happening. One day you are advertising hassle-free registration for the company, this thing, that thing, that thing. Then as I am struggling, because for the last 5 months I am not getting myself registered with a DIN number. And that is the first step to register your company. Jyoti must be wondering what the hell this is happening. Every time Sir is telling that yes, my company is getting registered, my company is getting registered, but actually nothing happening. This was the story behind. And then finally I got it registered last month. When I spoke to him in the month of May, and the actual registration came on 7th July. Today is what? 10th July, so 7th July. 3 days back. Okay. Reason again, I have always kept an outstanding relationship with it. And this is what I have learned. Some of the takeaways from the House of Tata is doing business is a secondary. The primary thing is have an outstanding relationship. And this is what mantra that I would like to share with you. Hard work, your sincerity, loyalty, integrity, these are all the factors which are very essential. But the most important factor is how you build your relationship with the other person. And if at all you are in a position to build a strong tie, strong relationship, just as Jyoti has done this with you, whether we are getting business or not, I think that day will not be too far for all of you to be a successful person in life. Thank you very much, and good luck to Jyoti for, and of course to Brand Switch for the years to come. May you prosper a lot, and you always have my good wishes. Thank you very much.